Now I've seen things the way they are. I've never liked myself any less than I do right now. People who are broken, they don't want you to be professional. They just want you to be real. No cuts or burns or pinches on my body had ever gone this deep. Because of me, my selfishness, Chloe was gone. You're supposed to be my best mate, and you don't give a shit. You're fragile, you need constant management. I hurt myself. We're supposed to be best friends.
Just thinking about yourself, just like you always do. Because you're being self-centered.
I can be so self-centered sometimes.
You're only sorry because you feel guilty.
You're always gonna be fuck-ups.
I'm crazy. And no one can fix that.
People thinking that I'm weird.
How much could I have helped her if only I'd been a better friend?
If you want to behave like that, feel free to move out. You never know, maybe your dad will let you live with him. Do me a favor, move in with him.
Do you have to show you're broken on the inside by breaking yourself on the outside? You've already messed up one kid's life. Why do it to another? Because it confirmed everything I feel about myself.